quick video, lads. I got sacked from Sligo Rovers. I was on a really, really bad run. 12 games without a win, which is shit. But, oh my god, this is taking a while to process. Telling your players exactly what you think when you back the ideas up, give them hair dryer treatment. What the fuck? Yeah, fever. I'll just browse. Right. Brown is hired Carl as a manager. Adrian, absolutely whopper day. So, here we got personality of year. Could give a fuck. No. Okay, Sligo. Here we go, Sligo. We finished 9th. After, when I got sacked, it was here, the St. Pat's game. Then they did all this without me. Look at this though, this was... Oh shit. Starting here. All the way down to here. We didn't get a win. And one of them, I think we lost 5-0. What? There, against Shamrock Rovers. That. Anyway, I think that's it. I was only ever going to do 2 seasons with Sligo, and I got really, really bored of it. So that's it. I'm gonna start a new a new save, so it'll be up soon, I hope. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.